Colors often fade when exposed to light. Why do paintings, manuscripts, and other heritage objects need to be protected against fading? To preserve them for future generations. Now, with Institut Fotonovis microfading tester, color stability in artworks may be easily measured in a non-destructive way. Indispensable for museum science and conservation community. The most user-friendly microfading tester in the world. The device consists of a very stable light source, with spectral characteristics identical to modern gallery illumination, for object illumination with a spot of 0.5 mm in diameter. Motorized mechanical drive controller for precise beam focusing. Spectrometer that collects reflected light spectra. And computer with user-friendly software that allows you to control the entire experiment. The macro camera may take images of the area being investigated. For large objects, an extension arm or tripod mounting are available. The tool is portable. It is delivered with a transport suitcase. It can be assembled and ready for operation in approximately 5 minutes. The software provides live view onto the actual spectrum. Color position in the CIE LAB space and its time evolution. And aging curves that may be expressed in different colorimetric notations. Or even as particular components of the LAB space. And as a function of time or light dose expressed in watt seconds or megalux hours. The results for multiple spots are listed in one graph to be easily compared to one another and to the Blue Rule standards. After the experiment, all results are exported to a report with one click. So far, nearly 20 systems have been delivered around the world. A unique, automated, and user-friendly testing device for conservators and heritage scientists. Developed by scientists, not only for scientists, by Institut Fotonovi, microfading tester.